snatching the kid. Wow, I've got the toupee. Or a hair. Oh, I'm gonna change into Hufflepuff, I guess. Let's see what this portrait wants. I guess you need to be Hufflepuff. What's this? Just shoot it, I guess. Blast everything. It gives me a marker, but it's not doing anything. Oh, there we go. What's that? A bubble. Oh, okay. Interesting. There's the apple. Shoot that Immobilus. There we go. It's quickly put it into the cauldron. Now we need the cherry. I wonder where the cherry would be. Shoot everything I see. Collect some stats. Well, I can shoot from this side, I guess. Was that it? Now your eyes set into everything that's red. So if it's a red block, you know, your eye thinks it's the cherry. I'm starting to wonder if that is in the classroom. Bubble trouble. Give me stats. There you go. I still can't do anything, right? Yeah, only Hufflepuff. So both only responds to Hufflepuff, I guess. I've seen a cherry somewhere, man. But it's not in the class. I can't exit, I guess. Get another bubble there. This candy is almost done. Let me grab another one there. There we go. All set. Except because I've seen a cherry, but it's outside of the classroom. So, unless it's here. Alright. Poured some wine or whatever that was. Where's the door? Well, this is the... No, it's not. Where's the classroom door? It's locked. That's interesting. So, is nothing I can target on the tables out there. Ah, all right. Pour some ingredients. Give me the cherry. Come on, come on. There we go. Nice. Give me that. How do I grab it? Shoot it off. No. There we go. All right. One Polyjuice coming up. Get ready to turn into Hufflepuff. Justin Finch. Potion. Yes, I guess. There we go. Ha, okay, I'm Hufflepuff now. Give it to me. Yes, Polyjuice potion. That's what I'm talking about. I wonder how long this spell lasts, though. Let me just grab this one as well. Whatever that is gonna give me a potion. I'm not too sure what. Oh, it's the last one. All right, it's not the last one. I wonder where the last one is, though. Did I miss it somewhere? Here's the door. What the heck? I thought it was that one that was chained. This is weird, man. Why was it chained then? Or, I don't know, guarded. Oh well, okay, let's just leave. Continue the story. Where's the little ghost man? Spooky. What is this, Mrs. McGonagall? Take that. She just wasted me. Probably like your spells is inferior to mine. It's funny how they have capes, you know, as school children they have capes. How am I supposed to? Oh wow. Blast them to ordinary clothes. Dust them off. That Gilderoy weirdo. I've got the hairy blue shirt and this candy stone, man. Time for another one. Am I gonna fight now? inches into that. This guy's bathing. Give me your rubber duck. Thank you. I don't know if I'm gonna use it, but Mammy's really angry at me. Get out of the way, Ron. How am I gonna stop that green leaks there? Oh, like that. Alright. Who am I hiding from? Oh yes, wait. He gives that two guys he needs some of their DNA, I guess. Their hair. It's funny. You don't get fat Legos. Because I remember one of those guys were kind of like chubby, you know. Pixies or whatever. There we go. Put them into place. Go there. And then the one there. And then I need Ron Ron's pet. How do I do scavengers again? Oh, there we go. Wow, got the ship going on there. And he's shooting studs. Nice. More, give me more. That was kind of cool, man. I'm going into the dungeons now. I'm in the bathrooms. And I need polyjuice again. Ah man, that toilet is fastened with a freaking chain. Oh, I've got one ingredient. What's that? Pressure on, you know what I'm saying? Oh, I've got one. Yes, I've got one ingredient. Nice. Those two guys are sleeping. Probably gonna need some of their stuff. Yeah, thought so. Their hair. I'm gonna need an apple. I presume that's an apple, I don't know. Oh wow. Oh. You probably, yeah. Gonna stand here and let Ron or somebody. Where's Harry now? What the heck? Done again. Man, they don't really last very long, do they? Is not standing there, man. I guess you, but you, I don't know, that's weird. Oh, you need a strong potion here. Yeah. something you're gonna get on top there. I wonder if I can stand on there and I can, yeah. The apple, I think. No, not yet. I don't know what I built there. Like a fan or something. There we go, the apple's in the toilet. As a Slytherin person. Lumos. Shake it out. There we go. Oh, it's to stop that water. I think. Snake. Do I need to speak parcel tongue or something? Put the fish back. And he can't stop laughing. Something to do with that snake, I guess. How do I speak parcel tongue, I wonder? I forgot. Oh, wow. I didn't know you can fall down there. Can I go through here? No. Sure what to do here, but there's something in a snake's mouth. Open your mouth. There we go. There we go. Got like, oh, it's one of those things. Open up. I'm Slytherin. Undercover Slytherin. So somehow I need to open that case, I guess. Oh wow, okay. What am I supposed to do with a fish? I'll put the eyes back. He's got his Nimbus 2000. He's not there. Oh well, they need to get the heck out of there. That was funny. What spiders is that? Level complete. House crest. I want to skip this. Story. She's gonna find out where the Chamber of Secrets are. Got a tap going on there. And a snake behind her. Oh yeah, that's where she gets petrified. Stuff as a board. I've got a tap as a clue. Out, man. I bet this is the last sort of mission until the second year is done. Let's follow Mr. Ghost. Come on, Ghosty man. There's Moaning Myrtle. Again. Yeah, it's Moaning Myrtle. Throat runs with a tap. Girls' toilets. Oh wow. I'm kind of fighting her, I guess. Wow. Just dodge everything. I hope you enjoyed this episode. I'm gonna call it right here. So if you're new, please hit subscribe. Otherwise, like and comment and all that goodies. It really helps the channel. And I'll see you guys soon. Take care and goodbye.